is a bay filly by Aussie Rules out of Sticky Green. Tom Dascombe training comments. Although the filly has no top class pedigree until the third dam, one thing this family does produce is winners. I'm sure this good walking filly will be the next addition. Ed Sackville, Bloodstock Agent comments. This filly's first season sire has had a good start to stud, so three black type horses already. This is an athletic filly from the family of European champion 3-year-old In the Groove.